Hi everyone and welcome to OGLDEV. My name is Etay Meiri. I have a series of OpenGL tutorials on OGLDEV.org. You can find the link in the video description below. If you're not familiar with my tutorials, then I invite you to take a look. And if you want to take a step further, maybe mess around with the code, see how it runs, then in this video I will show you how to download and build the source code on Linux. So let's get started. Okay, so here we have an installation, a clean installation of Ubuntu 20.04.2, and I've only got Git installed here and nothing else. So now let's get the sources using git clone from this address, which you can also find in the video description below. Now let's cd right in and see what we have here. We have this script here, install requirements Ubuntu, which we need to run in order to install all the dependencies for the build. But before we do that, let's take a look at this file to see what you're going to install on your system. And this is basically just a list of packages which will be installed using apt install. You may have some of this already, and but this script will install everything if needed. So now let's run this using sudo, type in the password. You can see that this is indeed a long list of dependencies that we need. So let's click enter or yes. Okay, so hopefully everything went well and we can continue with the build. So we need to run this file, build.sh, which simply traverses all the tutorial asterisk directories, and it will cd into each directory and run the build script. Each directory contains a build script that will build the corresponding tutorial, and for that you don't need sudo. Let's just run it. So now that everything is built, we can cd into the first tutorial directory, and we can see that we have it here, so we can run it. And this one simply opens a window, and it's a good practice to run the tutorials from their own directories, because some of them will not run if will not execute correctly if they are run from another place. And here we can see that we have a dot here. Hopefully you can see it if you're on a mobile phone, but it is here. Now let's go back to the root and see what else we got here. So in addition to all the directories here of the tutorials, we also got the script that we are already familiar with. There are a bunch of other script here, and there's also the include directory, which contains various headers with stuff that we will develop over the course of the next tutorials, common stuff, in addition to some third-party packages that we will also need. And in the common directory, we have the implementation of these headers. And in the lib directory, we have stuff that we need for Windows mostly. I'm not going to talk about Windows in this video. I'll do an in-depth video on building the tutorials on Windows in a later date. Now we also have the web directory, which contains everything that is on the website, all the HTML and CSS. If you're interested in these, you're welcome to take a look. And finally, we have the Windows directory, which contains the SLN, the solution file for Visual Studio, and all the VCXProj files. So you can try to run them on your own. But as I said, we'll take a look at these in a future video.
So that's it for setting up the code. I hope you found it useful. Let me know what you think in the comments. In the next video, we will see how to open a window for graphics. And in the meantime, stay healthy. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.